Well, Commander, you've done good. DC is back in our control. We also have a new acting director, Redmond Boyle. He's the former GDI Treasury Commissioner. I know what you're thinking, but that's our succession protocol. Everybody above Boyle in the chain of command went down with the Philadelphia. Look, the good news is Boyle's a sharp man with control of the purse strings, and we're going to need every penny we have to win.
Excuse me, General, but I thought you should know. Never mind.
General Granger, Redmond Boyle, this is an honor. Truly. You had no idea I was coming. I apologize, but I was touring the area, and I wanted to stop by and offer my gratitude for what you're doing.
Well, don't thank me, Director. Thank the Commander.
Commander, great to have you on our side. Your efforts on the battlefield have been an inspiration to us all, but I encourage us not to rest on our laurels. We cannot be content to simply take back what was ours in the first place. If not once a war, let's give them one. A war to end their reign of terror once and for all. But first things first. Finish what you started here in DC, Commander. Take back the city. Show the world the tide is turning.
Hello everyone. My name is Talbot and Flippy and welcome back to Command & Conquer Fritabarian Wars. So, yeah, we've met a new character called Redmond Boyle. He's some director of the GDI or something. I don't really know, but there's something fishy about that guy, but we're gonna find out a little bit later. And also, I think I said it in a previous episode, if you know Star Wars, he sounds very familiar. He's basically the actor of Lando in the original Star Wars trilogy. And yeah, and this game has some of these famous actors. Like, you have an actress that plays in a series called Hawaii Five-0 or something. I think she already appeared in one of the cutscenes in GDI, but oh well. But anyway, let's take the White House back in Washington and then, yeah.
Well, Commander, you've done a tremendous job in this sector, but there's still one more battle to win. You need to retake the White House. From a tactical standpoint, we both know it's purely symbolic, but we cannot underestimate the value of perception in this war. We want to show the world we've stopped the bleeding and have Nod under control. A word of caution, however. Nod's elite forces are employing stealth. Your countermeasure is to take out their disruption towers. Do this, and you'll blow their cover. Good luck, Commander.
No problem. And this is actually the first mission we get to build our own base. So.
Launchers ready. Pay attention.
Incoming transmission. Coming in clear, Commander. Nod's forces are too numerous for engagement. Eliminate the Nod anti-air defenses to allow an air support strike from recently reclaimed Langley Air Force Base.
Yeah, that's that was one. Shut up. That was one of the previous missions I did, that we need to recapture the airbase.
Missile squad reporting.
But yeah, first need to take out these anti-air turrets, so I can call in an airstrike. And let's pull you back.
Objective complete.
Keep them in your sight. Firm in move order.
Here we go.
Incoming transmission. Air support needs the target marked. Use the Firehawk airstrike power to mark the target.
Yeah, sure thing. Like, this one is scripted. So it doesn't matter if you do it here, or here. That doesn't matter. Everything will die. Everything always dies. Yeah, but that is not the real airstrike. It's just some firehawk bombers bombing shit.
Enemy units sighted. Incoming transmission. Nod has set up a base in front of the White House. Destroy its production structures to reclaim this region.
Yep. Another set up a base in front of the White House, but.
What the? Nod's base just vanished.
Ooh.
Incoming transmission. Nod is using these disruption towers to cloak its base. Destroy them, and it should make their base vulnerable to our attacks.
Yes, those are the disruption towers, and they pretty much stealth your Nod base, but they are pretty weird in this game, like.
Bonus objective.
Yeah, shut up. Like, they are pretty weird in this game. Like, you can see the the entire base is stealth, except for these towers, but... Yeah, but even if your base is stealth, you can still see these towers, so you still know there is something up there. Unless you use it to bait the enemy or something. Intelligence data updated. But it pretty much functions the same way as the stealth generator in Tiberian Sun, except that the structure itself is not stealth. Construction complete. And it's way cheaper to build in this game compared to Tiberian Sun. Yeah, but this is the crane. It basically adds a secondary build up so you can build your base a little bit faster. New construction options. Building. Okay, but Not has a little strike force over here with some flamethrowers. Those are deadly against infantry. Intelligence data updated. So let's get some turrets into position. New construction options. Building. Our ABC, base is under attack. Yeah. They are also really effective against the other buildings. Why am I building this? On hold. Cancel. Construction complete. Building in progress. Construction okay, war factory. Building. Stay on them. Let's see. Oh, my barracks is kind of damaged. Ready when you are. There's something about the Tiberian. Oh yeah, there's some infantry here that is dying on the Tiberian field. Building. Construction complete. War factory. Commander, the Predator tank has been released to you for this mission. You may construct them at your war factory. Yeah, the Predator tank is the main basic tank of GDI. Against Nod's vehicles and structures. Construction complete. Building. It's basically the main battle tank of the GDI. I actually already have a lot of tech this early in the game. Low power. New construction options. And this is the armory. It unlocks advanced infantry like sniper teams and grenadiers. And grenadiers actually require a command post. Building. Construction complete. And you can also heal your infantry by putting them inside of this thing. And I can upgrade them. But sniper team, where actually, I don't really have the money for it now. Canceled. Construction complete. And let's get these sniper teams into these buildings. Oh, Nod is coming in again. Building. Training. Stealth unit detected. Let's see. Command sniper post. Construction complete. And this is everything I can build at the moment. CPC ready for combat.
Commander, right away. Insufficient funds. Park it there.
And also, your war factory can also repair vehicles by itself by putting them close to it. Like, you see this radius, and if any damaged units are in there, it will be repaired. Which is nice. And for free, compared to, like, the older Command & Conquer, where you need to pay some money for it to get your stuff repaired. Don't let up! Securing area. APC ready for combat.
Sniper team, where do you need us? Our base is under attack.
Attack those guys, please. Oh, he's out of range. Need somebody taken out? Sniper team, this area harvester clear? Under attack. Find a window. What? Oh, god damn it, rocket inventory. I'm attacking my harvesters. Luckily, I died due to the Tiberian poisoning. If you didn't know, infantry dies in Tiberian because Tiberian is highly toxic. And, yeah. Let's get a few grenades first, because we can clear out some of these buildings. Like, I want to destroy these power plants so the base have low power, and these towers doesn't work anymore then, so the base is revealed. Grenade squad all ready. Grenadier squad. And others attacking you very lightly in this mission. Bonus objective complete. Like, they mainly use infantry in this grenade mission squad all ready. Against you. They're not ready for us. Watch your step now. Training. Let's get a bunch more. Yes, now my base is covered by the sniper team, so they can't really reach my base at the moment. Not very well. What do you say? I'm actually running a little bit low in Tiberium here, but there are still these silos I can capture. Yeah, maybe I should capture them. Let's get some APCs and two engineers.
Grenades ready? Grenade squad all ready. How's your throwing arm?
Ready when you are. Ready for combat. Commander, I got your codes.
Let's put you on your aggressive mode and let's clear some of these garrisons and buildings.
APC, ready for combat. APC, what's the plan?
Let's number this group you.
APC standing by.
Commander, I'm on it. Everything's ready.
There we go.
APC, what's the plan? In transit. Right away.
can go up there, go around there, go there, go there, go there, and then you can have some fun over here. Okay, engineers. There we go. And then you can come back.
ABC, what's the
same
plan?
For you.
Park it there.
I'm setting waypoints so units move by themselves a little bit, so I don't have to order them around constantly. Oops. And you take the same way back to base. So yeah, this is going to clear out some buildings, and in the meantime, I'm gonna build an army.
On hold.
Maybe I should build a second war factory to build things a little bit faster. Yeah, that's going very well.
Commander?
Building captured.
Nice.
Predator rolling out.
Construction complete. Unit lost.
I actually mouse full on Tiberium.
Predator rolling out.
Need to spend money
construction
faster.
Complete. Training. Construction complete.
Let's go to work.
Unit
I got
under
this one.
Attack.
Just give me a our second.
Get in there.
Building captured.
Thank you.
Ready for combat.
Stealth unit detected.
Oh shit, my sniper team are not in the building anymore. Okay, you can go in there then and start. Yeah, those APCs are doing the job just fine. I think I lost one though. I don't care if I lose that thing.
APC ready for combat.
So I can have a little bit more money. I don't care.
We have contact, sir. Target confirmed.
Predator rolling out.
Nice.
APC ready for combat.
Hit him!
And after you're done with this, you can return to base. So.
APC ready for combat.
Nice.
Rolling out. We hear you.
Bonus objective complete.
Now that base is actually refilled, but I need a lot of I need a lot of anti-infantry to take care of these units.
Unit under attack. Unit lost.
APC ready for combat. APC
also, after you got done, you can
harvester
move up here and then get rid of this.
Combat.
There we go.
Keep
oh shit, mate! I'm actually almost out of Tiberium.
Personnel carrier.
Standing by.
Luckily, I have a pretty decent army already.
Area confirmed.
And I'm basically
repairing.
Getting banked up pretty badly.
Our
no, actually, it's not that bad.
Ready for combat.
Predator rolling out. Predator ready for battle. Predator crew ready to roll. Move out, armored division.
Yeah, they have a buttload of forces here, but I also have a lot of anti-infantry, so I should be able to take care of them, with ease.
We have their position.
Like they don't really got anti-armor. They mostly got anti-infantry. So let's lure them out a little bit so I can kill them. Let's do an attack move up there.
Under attack. Unit lost.
Assault in progress. Targeting enemy.
Yeah, as soon as I kill all of these forces, it's basically GG for this base. Get all the forces first, please.
Assault in progress.
Unit under attack.
Take them out.
New bonus objective. The Nod shadows
Oops.
Can be stopped by.
That's one of the Nod attack structures in this game.
They're in our scope. Engaging enemy.
Training.
Damn it! I'm really low on money.
We have contact.
Thank
Let's
you.
Intelligence
quick.
Data
Give
updated.
It to ready for combat. Right there! Hit him! Hit him!
He can go assist.
Unit under attack.
Stand by for assault.
Predator.
APC ready for combat.
Okay, let's finish
assault
it. Let's finish this mission.
Let's hit him!
Unit lost.
Nice. It's going really well. Most of the base is already dead.
Fire!
APC, what's the plan? Take him out!
Reload!
Just crush these flamethrowers. Yeah, they can really take a lot of punishment before they die.
We have contact. Assault in progress.
Unit under attack.
And now. Confirmed. Clear path.
Like, even some anti-infantry have some, even the APCs have trouble to take these down. Like, they have a lot of armor.
Confirming target. Light them up. Combat.
Objective complete.
Move out, armor division.
No, they got power for a sec for some reason. Okay, well, but yay. Is this mission done? Basically.
Objective
boom.
Complete. Intelligence data updated.
Yay.
Mission accomplished.
Indeed, mission accomplished. Okay, 12 minutes. That's pretty decent. All primary, all secondary, and all intel. Okay, but yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.